Hello everyone, welcome to Giggles. I'm Meenakshi and today in this video I'll tell you how to make mushroom tikka at home. It's really very simple and easy recipe and anyone can try this at home. Okay, before this, subscribe to my channel Giggles and click on the bell icon to watch my every latest new video. The ingredients are 500 grams mushroom, that is one packet mushroom, two onions, you can cut in any size and shape, and one capsicum, cut into medium size. For the marinade, take 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon MDH tandoori masala, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, and 3/4 teaspoon jeera powder, and a pinch of haldi, that is optional, 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, and freshly crushed garlic with the Now take a pan, make sure it is a grilled pan. The lines you can see on the pan and the link is given below, and if you want to buy you can click on the link given in the description box. Now put all the material in the pan and keep the pan on medium flame. Let it cook on one side for 5 to 8 minutes on medium flame. Then change the side of every mushroom and onion and capsicum too. Again cook it for 5 to 8 minutes. Cook till the lines appear on mushroom and color of the mushroom changes from white to golden brown, as you can see. When it is cooked, sprinkle chaat masala on it. Now you can serve it and enjoy. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel Giggles. Take care. For the marinade, take 1 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon tandoori masala, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, and 1 teaspoon jeera powder, and a pinch of haldi.